What's up, guys? KS here. Thanks for joining me today, as always. I'll admit, guys, we don't spend a lot of time on the channel talking about holsters, and there's a reason why. I'm kind of set in my ways, and I have a holster solution that, generally speaking, works really well for me. I've got some other videos on that in the library somewhere, so be sure to check those out after this video. But I was asked by a company called Hidden Hybrid Holsters, I'm flashing their website down below, to take a look at a few of their solutions and offer my thoughts to you guys. So let's jump in and take a look. We're going to walk around this holster and take a look at it in detail here in just a moment, but I'm sure some of you are probably wondering, what does the hybrid part mean? Well, that means there are several different types of material involved with this. Now, this is a Kydex shell, but then it's also got a leather back, and that's kind of the thing with hybrid. There's some sort of backing material and then a harder shell material in front. And the idea behind that is to try and add in the comfort of the holster. Now, you'll notice it's a pretty substantial piece of material here in back, but then we've got some suede or faux suede here on back. Again, just adding a little bit to the comfort of this. And I found it to be actually pretty comfortable. I wore it for about a month in the 3:30 o'clock position, somewhere around there. And again, it proved to be very nice, very comfortable. It's got the clip, just a single clip here that grabs onto your belt actually really well. And it does have a claw. I threw the claw back on just to show it. Now, admittedly, I did not run with the claw while I ran this holster. It just didn't really need it. But if you're going to do appendix, that claw might prove to be very handy for sure. But the Kydex shell in and of itself is actually really nicely sculpted. It looks very good. It's got a nice fine buff on it and everything. No hard ridges or anything like that. So it's obvious that Hidden Hybrid takes a lot of care in making sure that the final product going out the door is very good quality. Now, one thing about hybrid holsters, and of course this is unloaded in case you're curious, a lot of you guys are familiar with that sort of snap when you throw in a gun. Well, that's not the case with this hybrid type of holster. Now, it's got fantastic retention, there's no doubt about it, and I'll yank the gun out here in just a second. But part of the idea behind this is when you're wearing it, your body is actually pushing against this material, and it's really locking that gun in place. Now, of course, I've got a camera between you and me, so that's always a little bit of a challenge. But again, there's plenty of retention there, and you can adjust it. There actually is a retention screw right here. So definitely a lot of adjustment points, that sort of thing, and you can really dial it in to fit your need. Now, they sent along a variety of different holsters and mag carriers for me to play around with and take a look at. You'll see we've got a single mag carrier right here. I've just got a backup Glock magazine, little shield, arms, base plate, if you're curious on there. And it's quite nice. It's the same thing. It's that hybrid material. Now, you'll notice that there are actually belt loops on the inside as well. So you can wear this inside the waistband, outside the waistband, a variety of different ways to do it. And then it's got some nice steel clips here on the side. It's very nice. It's very well constructed. And then, again, we've got grommets and rubber pieces, all of that. So you can dial in these types of holsters to fit your magazine needs, all of that. And they send along a variety of different screws and different size grommets, that sort of thing. Again, just to add a little bit to the modularity of the holster. If a single mag carrier is not for you, you can also go with a double mag carrier like this. Man, this thing is a beast without question. It's the same solution, of course, the hybrid solution. We've got a variety of different belt options here as well. But again, you can adjust these for a variety of different magazines, all of that. It's a pretty substantial piece of gear, no doubt about it. But if you want that double magazine solution, this might be the way to go. Now, even though this Glock 26 holster is a single clip option, they do have double clip options for holsters as well. Now, this is for a Smith & Wesson Shield, actually with a laser. It's another really cool thing about Hidden Hybrid. They've got solutions for lasers and lights and that sort of thing, so they add a little bit of flexibility for your EDC. But again, the same in theory. Otherwise, pretty cool color right here. It's kind of an OD green carbon fiber, so they've got different color solutions as well. And one other really cool thing about Hidden Hybrid, they've got a wide variety of holsters for different guns, not only inside the waistband, but outside the waistband too. So depending on the gun you have, chances are pretty decent you're going to find what you're looking for on their website. So again, just another really cool option here. I'll tell you, it's been a lot of fun to take a look at the Hidden Hybrid holsters and wear this particular guy for about a month. Again, it proved to be very useful, especially for the Glock 26, which I've kind of fallen back in love with. But in a moment of transparency, I'm not really switching up my EDC. You guys know I generally speaking run with Kydex holsters like this guy from Harry's holster right here. I prefer that solution. Not to say that it's better or worse, not at all. That's the great thing about this. It's variety. So different people have different needs, different shapes of bodies and that sort of thing. And a lot of people gravitate towards this hybrid option. They find that that piece of material in the back really does aid in comfort. And if you're gonna carry, you wanna be able to carry comfortably all day long. So guys, I definitely recommend running out to Hidden Hybrid Holsters, again flashing their website down below, taking a look at the different solutions that they offer. They have other gear on their website as well, like belts and lights and that sort of thing, so it kind of is a one-stop shop for EDC, which is really cool, and they are awesome guys to work with as well, and that's really important to me. I love to team up with companies that just are good people, and they're definitely in the gun community. So guys, be sure to leave a comment down below. Let me know your experience with Hidden Hybrid Holsters and other types of holster solutions as well. I'm always curious about that stuff and love carrying on a conversation with you as well. Otherwise, thanks so much for joining me, and I will see you next time.